drop a like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds if you want the brand new The Last Laugh bundle here inside of Fortnite. Choice is yours, don't risk it. Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to a brand new video here on the channel, and in today's video we are going to be talking about the brand new Venom Rewards here inside of Fortnite Battle Royale, as we now know what to expect when it does come to this brand new Venom skin here inside of Fortnite Battle Royale. To make sure you stay all the way to the very end of this video, we're going to be going over all of the brand new Venom cosmetics that you guys will be able to earn for absolutely free here inside of Fortnite Battle Royale. Before we get into that, let's take a look at today's item shop. We have a fully stacked Marvel item shop, but I'm pretty sure we have almost every single Marvel skin here inside the item shop at the one time, except for the ones that we did get back inside of Season 8, such as the Star-Lord and the original Black Widow skin. Nonetheless, we still do have a pretty cool item shop here today, and obviously if you guys do want a chance to get yourself a free gift from this Marvel item shop, all you have to do is be subscribed to the channel with post notifications turned on, and make sure to go down the comment section below and type in your Epic Games name, so we can go ahead and add you, so you guys have a chance of getting yourself your very own gift here inside Fortnite. And if you guys are picking up anything inside the item shop, do consider using code KeepRush in hashtag ad, as any support I do get off that supporter creator code is greatly appreciated, and it helps me do even more giveaways for you guys. Now with that being said, let's get straight into the video. So basically we know that we are going to be getting a brand new Venom skin here inside of Fortnite, as in yesterday's video I did talk about the brand new Venom cup, where you guys will obviously be able to earn the Venom skin for absolutely free upon taking place in the final Super Series Cup. But as of right now, we are actually in the middle of the Black Widow Snowsuit Cup that is currently taking place today here inside of Fortnite, where you guys can obviously take part in the Marvel Knockout Duos Cup and have a chance of earning the Black Widow skin. And yes, that is right, today. For some reason they've actually went ahead and changed it to duos rather than have it as trios. The prize pool for the Black Widow skin has actually been upped a good bit, meaning a lot more people should be able to get this brand new Black Widow skin. Honestly, here's some gameplay of that brand new Black Widow skin and everything else that will be coming to the item shop with this skin at a later date, most likely this upcoming Saturday we should be expecting this bundle to drop. Honestly, it does look pretty cool. I'm thinking it's a lot better than the original Black Widow skin we did have here inside of Fortnite, but nonetheless I'm still gonna try it, go ahead and get this skin for absolutely free by participating in the third Super Series Cup. For you guys who don't know, we obviously do have one more cup taking place next week, which is most likely gonna be starting on the Wednesday, meaning that we will be getting a brand new 14.60 update next Tuesday. And this final Super Series Cup skin is going to be none other than Venom, obviously Spider-Man's biggest villain. We know that he will be coming out as a skin, considering he already has some stuff inside of the game files, and Hypex actually did come out on Twitter and did say that Venom will be a skin here inside of Fortnite. That when Venom does release here inside of Fortnite, he's going to be a super bulky skin, like the Scientist skin and the Brutus skin from the Season 2 Battle Pass. We also do have some more cosmetics that are related to the Venom skin that will be coming out alongside with the skin itself. Obviously, the skin itself will be obtainable for free if you guys do well in the cup next week. Most likely, it will either be duos or solos for the final Super Series Cup. Placements should be more or less the exact same as it always has been when it does come to these trios and duos Marvel Knockout Cup. Upon getting enough points in this tournament, you guys should be granted the Venom skin alongside whatever back bling it does actually come with. Now, at the very start of Season 4, there was obviously a lot of speculation that Venom would be coming to the game, as there was actually a brand new contrail added to the game that was more or less like a symbiote kind of black tentacle looking contrail. And obviously keen-eyed Marvel fans were able to tell that this was obviously going to be for Venom himself, considering he is obviously made of the symbiote. And Venom also will have a brand new pickaxe that will also come out alongside this skin. Now I'm not entirely sure exactly what this pickaxe would look like. Personally, I think it would be a super cool idea if they did bring out a pickaxe for the Venom skin. It would kind of come out of his arm if you were obviously wearing this pickaxe alongside with the skin itself. And obviously this would work very similarly to way the Wolverine pickaxe does work, where you guys can obviously switch out your pickaxe for the Wolverine claws. Honestly, I really do hope they go ahead with this idea for a brand new Venom pickaxe. This final Venom cup will be taking place on the 18th of November, and then the skin itself will be dropping in the item shop on the 21st, which is going to be the Saturday. So then there's obviously a chance that we will obviously be seeing seeing the rest of the skin bundle, such as whatever glider comes with it, maybe even a weapon wrap. Honestly, I'm super excited for it. If we are also getting Venom here inside of Fortnite, I think it would only make sense that we would most likely be getting Spider-Man in the next week's update, considering Venom is currently not inside of the game files, and he will be added with the next 14.6 update here inside of Fortnite, which is going to be the final update before we do get the Season 5 update here inside of Fortnite. We are obviously super close to Season 5, and obviously even closer to the brand new Nexus War live event here inside of Fortnite, where obviously we're going to see the arrival of Galactus on the Fortnite map, which is honestly going to be super, super insane. I'm honestly super excited to see what happens with this. If we are getting Venom here inside of Fortnite with the next update, I think it is only fitting that we would be getting ourselves a brand new Venom boss, considering the fact that we already do have a mythic item for Venom, which is obviously the Grab, which currently you can only actually use inside of the Marvel Knockout LTM. You can't even use this in Team Rumble or even in a normal public match from getting them from the Stark drones that hover around the map. But with the next update, we should be seeing either a brand new Venom boss or the Venom ability added to the supply drops for players to obviously use. And honestly, I'm super excited for this. So as I did say, there's a chance that we could potentially be seeing Spider-Man added with the next update, considering Venom and Spider-Man are obviously heavily related. But there's also an issue when it does come to Spider-Man here inside of Fortnite, considering the rights to Spider-Man don't fully belong to Marvel and that half the rights kind of go to Sony. So if we do finally get the addition of Spider-Man here inside of Fortnite, there's a small chance that this could be an exclusive for PlayStation users only, as we've kind of seen PlayStation get some exclusives that are obviously related to Spider-Man in the past. For example, we recently did have the release of a brand new Marvel Avengers game, and you can only actually get Spider-Man as a playable character in this game if you were on the PlayStation 4 or PlayStation 5 version of the game, which is a little bit disappointing if you guys are playing this game on Xbox or PC, but nonetheless, it is obviously going to the rights for Sony, and they obviously do have the Spider-Man PS4 game. But I'm pretty sure they'll come to some sort of arrangement where every single player will be able to get this skin, whether that be from the item shop or maybe even a brand new free Marvel reward before Season 4 does end, that we move into a completely non-Marvel related season. But I guess we'll just have to go ahead and see. Well, so just wanted to say that we are coming up close on the release of the brand new The Last Laugh bundle here inside of Fortnite, where you guys will be able to get yourself three brand new skins, the Joker, Poison Ivy, and the brand new Midas Rex skin. Now I'm going to be picking up a few of these codes to give away to a few subscribers, so all you have to do in order to get a chance to get one of these codes, all you have to do is be subscribed to this channel with post notifications turned on. Drop a comment down below with your Epic Games usernames and what platform you do play on, because these codes are obviously going to be exclusive to whatever platform these are on. And that's pretty much it. Make sure to do all those steps and you have a chance of getting yourself your very own Last Laugh bundle. But guys, that's all I pretty much have for you in today's video. If you did enjoy it, make sure to drop a like, subscribe to the channel if you are new, and I'll talk to you all in the next one. Peace.